Hey everyone, this is Ryan with Off Leash Canine Training Winston-Salem. Today I've got my new board and train with me, Rebel. He is a 9 or 10 year old German short-haired pointer. He's come to us due to some behavioral issues, supposed dog aggression, dominance, running outdoors, playing too rough with other dogs. He also has a little obedience according to his owners, so let's see what he's got. Rebel, sit, sit, sit. Rebel, down, down. No? Okay. Rebel, heel, heel, heel. Go, go, go. Go, place, 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 place. So you can see that Rebel has no obedience whatsoever. Stay tuned for the next 2 weeks and see his progress.
Good boy, Rebel. What do you think? Dogs ain't so bad. Where'd you just run off to, Jetstream? Good boy, Lazarus.
Down.
The
24th.
Yeah, let's do Monday.
Down.
Down.
Okay.
Down. Let's see. Morning. Okay, let's say Monday morning, say 10.
10?
Yeah.
Are you on card?
Yeah. Might need that too. You gonna call and remind me?
Yeah.
We're about ready, B. Hold on.
And call them in. Gonna do the same thing with the next one.
Sit. Rebel. Sit.
Good.
Good boy. Rebel, come.
Good.
Sit. Good boy.
You're fine.
And he waits for you. Sit. Good. And call
Rebel,
me.
Come. Heal.
Good. And then find a seat. Put him in and sit. Good. Relax. Off.
Off. Rebel, sit.
You're fine.
Sit right in bed. Yeah. Rebel, chicken dog.
Go.
Come, Rebel, down.
Good.
Good boy. Down.
Good.
And just watch him and let her do what she wants to do. Let's play with me, I believe. Hey, buggy. And then you let him out when you are ready to let him out.
Rebel! Come!
Red button?
Yeah, I hit it right. 2 seconds back.
Do you see him?
Yep. He's out right.
Look at that recall.
That was the one calm and one quick pop.
Look at that recall. Good. Tell him to sit.
Sit. Good. Four.
And break him.
Sit, Rebel. Sit. Break.